Severe heat wave in Rajasthan. 10 cities have reported temperatures above 47 degrees and the rest of the state is not any cooler, with temperatures hovering at 45 degrees and above.
When maximum temperature reaches 47 degrees Celsius, then according to IMD criteria, it is classified as a severe heat wave. And in Rajasthan, for last 1 week, the severe heat wave conditions are being observed. If we see the last 24-hour maximum temperature.
Across Rajasthan, streets wear a deserted look as people prefer to stay indoors. For those forced to venture out, there is danger of a heat stroke.
और दिन का तापमान जैसे अभी देख लो आप 45-47 चल रहा है तो 12-11-12 बजे के बाद में 50 से बाहर चल जाता है।
गर्मी तो बहुत है सर, गर्मी का तो 48 डिग्री इतनी तापमान।
कहाँ से हैं आप?
दिल्ली से।
जैसलमेर आए हैं इस गर्मी में?
जैसलमेर काम चालू है ना अपना।
Hospitals across Rajasthan have also been asked to gear up to deal with patients of heat related illnesses. Unofficial figures seem to suggest there have been more than 12 deaths due to the extreme heat. But it's not just human beings. Animals are also reeling in the intense heat wave. 700 bats have been found dead in Salumbar, just south of Udaipur. The forest department has taken samples to ascertain the cause of death. And in the reserve forest of Ramgarh and Bundi, peacock carcasses, 10 of them, suggesting that the birds died due to the heat.
क्योंकि टेम्परेचर बहुत ज़्यादा है, इसके लिए हम ये प्रयास कर रहे हैं कि जो भी पेरीफेरी एरिया है जहाँ पे मोर और जो छोटे वन्य जीव विचरण करते हैं वहाँ पे भी पानी की व्यवस्था और कराई जाए।
For the next 48 hours, Rajasthan will continue to face severe heat wave conditions, with temperatures expected to come down only after the 1st of June. In Jaipur, Harsha Kumari Singh, NDTV.